In this video, we're going to walk step by step through how we maxed out the M1 Ultra Mac Studio's 6 Thunderbolt ports using breakthrough NVMe multipathing and a RAID stripe that spans 3 Pro Data devices. If you haven't already watched our overview, click the link in the description or visit iodine.com/friends for more information. We started our welcome screen, which explains storage containers and how they can be used to organize project assets or distribute workloads. Create a new container from the File menu or click the plus button beneath the usage graph. Assign this container a name, size, and RAID level. Leave the container unformatted or raw and don't assign a password. Once the container is created, make note of its disk ID. You can access multiple ProData devices from the Devices menu or the back and forth arrows next to the device name on the Usage and Status screens. Here, we've repeated this process for all 3 ProData devices connected to the Mac Studio. Their disk IDs are disk 4, 5, and 6. macOS Disk Utility can perform basic app upgrade functions, but terminal commands allow us to tune parameters that can improve performance. First, we'll use AppleRAID to create a RAID stripe called example1 using the disk IDs we noted earlier. The command is diskutil ar for AppleRAID, create stripe, example1, free, then the disk IDs of all 3 raw containers. After a minute, diskutil returned a new disk ID of disk 7 in our case, which we'll use for the next command. Now, we'll change the chunk size for our RAID stripe to 1 MB, or 2 to the 16th power bytes, by typing diskutil ar update chunk size 1048576 and disk ID 7 from the previous step. That only takes a second. Last, we'll format our stripe as APFS and assign it the name example1. Once this step completes, we have a single 36 TB volume available for use that takes advantage of the capacity and performance of all 3 ProData devices working in parallel. The RAID level of this volume is technically known as RAID plus 0, meaning it spans multiple devices, but can be based on containers striped as either RAID 6 for protection or RAID 0 for fast scratch space. If you have any questions about this experiment or how ProData can supercharge your next project, contact us at info@iodine.com.